NASA and SpaceX are very similar, yet very different. Both NASA and SpaceX are involved in space exploration. They both have plans to send humans to Mars in the near future. They both have a lot of government funding. Finally, they both held competition with both private and public corporations. One of the major differences between NASA and SpaceX is that SpaceX is privately owned, unlike NASA, which is publicly owned. The goals are also different. NASA wants to expand knowledge, while SpaceX wants to make humans an interplanetary civilization. NASA has been around since 1958. On the other hand, SpaceX started in 2002. Finally, NASA does not currently own rockets and relies on Russia for them. However, this is not a problem for SpaceX, who doesn't have to deal with this.